You've traveled far and wide, acquiring allies, heroes, villains, and more to your aid to save the world from Kala. But you could have missed one of the most helpful party members of all time, Latigo.
Come, there's work to be done.
A gunman so talented and refined that you'll never need to worry about your safety as long as he's around. But why should you keep him in your posse? What makes this lanky Don Quixote gunslinger worthy of being on your line? Well, saddle on up, partner, and let's spin us a yarn. Latigo's one of the fastest gunners from this side of the Iron Kingdom, with 5 deadly rounds of ammo to sink between the eyes of any Vitala that gets near him. And that 6th round is for that estupido Vasco. Vasco? Latigo's also got that nasty saber at the end of his revolver, letting him make his point. Out of ammo? Slice him up. Still got ammo? Shoot him some more. Catch him by the feet and get a bullet deep in them wounds. Now, it's important to never lose count of how many shots you fired. Was it 4? Was it 5 rounds? Oh god! But fear not, Latigo has ammo to spare. Time to hit those nasties with the Caballero Special. Spend some Edie and load up your gun with some of that ammo from the Special Reserves.
Just like Granny used to make.
Each shot's hot and ready to go, buck wild with loads of damage that'll melt anything caught the other end of that barrel. All this is well and good, mi amigos. But the art of the gun must be refined. The shot must be stylish, powerful, imposing. Focus all of your Edie and unleash a wild barrage of damage to bring your draw to a final conclusion. Sun up to sundown, Latigo will watch your back, his gun and his service are yours to command. Don't let him go to waste, eh?